Let's go back to what you was asking me.
Do you think those Rockets going to be tweeting me today?
I don't understand.
This dude named Toad Smith.
That would be Tad.
Well, Toad, whatever.
He
tweeted about me.
He tweeted about, why did he tweet about you?
I don't know. Like, I don't even know this guy. If he walked in the studio, then, you know, Daryl Morey, the moronic, the GM who.
Daryl Morey.
Why he tweeted you.
Tell him Daryl Morey, man.
What's his name?
Why he tweeted
Daryl Morey.
Oh, I thought it was Moron.
No.
That's okay. The Rockets showed me, what you say? What'd you call him, Clutch City?
Yeah, you know why he tweeted you.
I don't even know the guy.
Don't matter.
But you know why? You know why he?
Why did he tweet me?
Because you said the other day that.
They gave up.
No, yeah. He said that was fake hustle. The definite goals.
Yeah.
And they tweeted him. They said, you know all about fake hustling your last 2 years in Houston when you took all my money.
They didn't pay me all my money. Just for the record, they still owe me $3 million.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
But I could ask you something.
Sure.
Do you think this was fake hustle today, or a Warrior great play?
Oh, the Warriors played great, but even if you go back to that last game, they didn't win the last game. The Warriors just played awful and gave the game away. Mm. You know, they didn't play well.
Mm.
I mean, let's be realistic. They did not play well in game three. The Warriors just played awful.
Okay.
And you said Warriors played great today, and they beat them by 30. And it couldn't happen to a better organization.
Game,